The man behind Cristiano Ronaldo moved to Al Nassr is Saudi Arabia Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, who is considered to be one of the richest men in the world. Mohammed bin Salman has now made his last wish come true, which was none other than to see Cristiano Ronaldo wearing the Al Nassr jersey. He managed to get the club to pay no less than 200 million euros a year for Portuguese star, this being the highest salary a football player has ever received. He is the owner of the most expensive property, he well known Chateau Louis XIV, located near Versailles, and for which he paid around 275 million euros. The doors of the house are bathed in gold, and the property includes several swimming pools. Wine cellars are even a subway aquarium, something which is unique in Europe.